I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time. There are loose, rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No. I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks.
Look, there's a door just across this gap. Tyr could be right there.
Sounds like you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
That worked. Let's get to the door. Come on. Tyr?
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Tyr, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Brothers, with Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Huh. Glad we explored. Did you see that over there? There's a broken door up to the left behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look.
Outstanding! That overflowing water is powering the crane. Clever. The lift doesn't seem powered.
Father, there. Up this way. We might be able to get closer to the elevator wheel. Take that lift up. Tier can't be far.
Be up there in no time.
Okay, new exercise. Let's think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in his mind. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. But I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could. Tyr? Whoa, what happened here?
Wretch on the left!
Wretched!
Certainly weren't here. Best look around.
Is that a relic? Huh, this dwarf didn't make it out.
On your right! Nicely done.
I feel a breeze. We might be able to get out of here this way. Another empty vault.
Little brother, perhaps it's time
no,
we...
don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go. Up there. The path keeps going. We'll just have to get across. That worked.
I do believe we're above where we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
What happened? Why didn't that work?
The chain is blocked.
Should be clear now. Ready when you are. One more door. That one has to be it.
We will see.
Seems like we'll have to get to it first.
Climb across. Look for another way.
I think I see a crank over here.
Atreus, another mental exercise. Would one who spends their life fighting, such as Tyr, have any desire to prove themselves? The proof leaves a wake of destruction.
But if the wake of destruction is a bunch of bad guys, why does that matter? You're strong. And you did the right thing.
War does not measure the strength of a man. I hope one day you understand.
Looks like this machine is dropping ore into the water trough. It's frozen. The ore's jammed and it's making the water overflow. Go.
Well, that didn't quite work. Something else we can do?
Think we could freeze the ore to help us?
Go!
Did you hear that, brothers? I don't think we're alone.
Ears open. Eyes up. Atreus, do my words irritate you?
It's fine. I get it.
Brothers! Wait! Is that light up ahead there?
Hey, this might be it. That door's barred. They must be trying to keep something in.
You don't lock a door like that to secure the spare bedclothes.
I see what we must do.
Get off of-
Tread carefully, brother. Watch your legs!
Yappa!
Right, brother!
man. You've got this.
Behind you!
Clearly they don't want us in there. This has to be it.
Back to it then.
Trickery is this, Odin? What game do you play with me now?
We're not with Odin. We're the good guys.
Those blades. I know you. God killer. Have you come for me now?
Only to free you.
Stay away.
Rather, let me try. Tyr. Tyr. Look. You know me, don't you?
You killed Mimir!
No! No, 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 no!
Yeah, we brought him right back!
Yeah, stay away from me, you monsters!
Stop! We need him!
Wait!
Ugh!
Knocked around a bunch, aren't I?
Find your son.
Dear, it's okay. It's gonna be okay. Just take a breath. We're here to help.
Leave me alone.
Tyr, listen, I swear we're not here to hurt you. We're just trying to get you
away
out.
Away from me, please.
Take you somewhere safe, away from
you.
Odin.
Show mercy.
This is my father. We help people.
I don't belong out here, please. It's worse when he's angry.
Father!
Are you not a soldier? Are you not a leader of men? Master yourself! My son brought us to this place. For you! Look at him!
You. Why? You don't know me.
I know what you stood for. You helped the Giants. We're returning the favor.
We?
We are leaving. Are you coming with us?
Here. Your statue in the lake. You had a spear. I thought you needed a weapon.
Walking stick? No. A kind thought, but no. Thank you, no.
But... okay.
I ran because I don't always know what's real. Sometimes there's a...
There's no shame in that, brother. We live in strange times.
Everyone hears him talk.
We must return home.
Can you feel that? A wind blowing from over here. Maybe there's an exit nearby.